Hello everyone, in this video we have one triangle and here is 30, here is 15. These two parts are equal and x is asked. Okay, first step, let's draw a perpendicular line opposite of the 30 degrees like this. Let's call these equal parts y unit, and I'm going to call this point K. If there's a 2y across to 90 degrees, across to 30 degrees must be y unit, right? Okay, if we connect D and K point like this, this part is also y unit. Let's remind you, in a right triangle, if the base is divided into two equal parts, these parts must be equal to others. So here must be y unit. Okay, if you notice that KDC triangle is an equilateral triangle. Therefore, here is 60 degrees, and this angle is also 60 degrees, and 35 degrees left here, 30 degrees left here, and if you focus on the AKC triangle is also an isosceles right triangle. Therefore, AK must be equal KC, right? As a result, if you notice that AKD triangle is also an isosceles triangle, so these base angles must be 75 degrees. Therefore, x plus plus 45 degrees equals 75, so x equals 30 degrees. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will apply second method using sine rules. Let's call these equal parts A unit, and this length I'm going to call B. According to sine rules, for this triangle, A over sine x must be equal B over sine here. We know that two interior angles equals one exterior angles, and sines of the supplementary angles are equal. Therefore, we can calculate sine x plus 15 instead of the angle sine ADC. So A over B equals sine x over sine x plus 15. Okay, this is the first equation. If you focus on the biggest triangle, for biggest triangle, let's apply sine rule. B over sine 30 must be equal this length is 2a over sine this angle is 135, you know that we can calculate instead of, we can calculate sine 45 instead of sine 135. Therefore, A over B must be equal sine 45 over 2 times sine 30. So A over B equals over 2 times sine 30 is equals 1 over 2. That means A over B equals sine 45. Well, this is the second equation. If we equalize these two equations, sine x over sine x plus 15 must be equal sine 45. We know that sine 45 equals root 2 over 2. That means we can calculate sine 30 over sine 45 instead of sine 45. Therefore, sine x over sine x plus 15 equals sine 30 over sine 45. So x plus 15 equals 45, therefore x equals 30 degrees. Thanks for watching, and if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel.